Hey guys, Noodle Train here. I want to thank you all for 100 subscribers. It really means a lot to me. So this will be an extra long special video. This time I'll be operating Amtrak Northeast Regional 173, an afternoon southbound train, while following its rail schedule. This train originates from Boston, but since it's not in the game, I'll be starting from New Haven and stopping at New York Penn. Since I'll have to cut once I arrive at New York Penn, this will be a two-part video. In the future, I might make a part 3 once I get the Baltimore to DC expansion. Also, as a throwback, I'll be using the AEM7, which I'm also using a mod for, which you'll see in just a moment. I also got a new headset, which so you may notice a different microphone quality as well. But without further ado, let's get on with this journey. I'll be starting in just a moment, but for now, I'll show off the locomotive. Okay, it's time to depart. The next stop will be Bridgeport. I've got to say, that is one of the best horns I've ever heard in a mod. And this is a mod, by the way. Unfortunately, the stock horn isn't as good as that one. Thank you. Unfortunately, there is not sound occlusion with this mod, which would have been nice, but it is a free mod, so what can you expect? So my next stop is Bridgeport, but it is putting me on the passing train. So I suppose I'll just have to pretend that I'm stopping there, even though I technically won't be. So I guess that'll have to do. Did make it about 8 minutes early, but now I'm seeing these switches here. I'm wondering if I would be able to get myself onto this station track with these switches. Let me see if that's possible. I think so. Let's try that. I see it worked, so I will try to get on the station track and continue from there. Did overshoot a bit, but I can quickly correct that. I know this light is red, but I'm just going to ignore that because it likely just hasn't switched, even though I've quite literally passed, you know, this side of the signal, even though I was on that side. But I'll be here for another 5 more minutes since my scheduled arrival time was 14 o'clock, which is 2 o'clock. So you can skip ahead for about 5 minutes and then I'll be departing. Hey guys, I decided to jump cut that period of waiting since it just felt too long for you guys to sit through a whole 10 minute just waiting. So I jumped cut, so I'll be starting in just about 30 seconds. And I'll also check to see if the switch is maintained. So I'll go check on that. And no, they didn't. It's a good thing I checked. So I'll have to figure out another way to switch tracks again. I'll be departing now, and the next stop is Stamford. Man, I don't see any switches ahead at all. Okay, the next switch is at Southport. I'll make note of that. I'll try my best to switch onto the passing track, if I can. Man, I guess I'm locked on the station tracks. Oh well. Whoops, I didn't realize I was slowing down that much. I've arrived about 5 minutes early, so you can skip ahead just about 3 minutes, or actually 4 minutes, to 1429. That's when I'll be departing. Time to depart. The next stop is New Rochelle. sure I'm gonna blow by this. Yep, overshot by a mile. Whoops. I made it about 5 minutes early, well, 5.5 minutes early, so I'll just reposition myself and then we can skip ahead to 14:51. That's when I'll be departing. Alright, it's about time to depart. I'm headed for the final stop for just this part of the video, New York Penn Station. The actual final stop will be Philadelphia in part two, unless I eventually get the Baltimore to DC expansion pack, which will be your part three, until I arrive at DC. But until then, this will only go until Philadelphia. But I'm stopping this video at New York, just for the sake of time and the jump cut. Finally, 100 mile per hour speed limit. just discovered the cruise control for this. Set it to 70. I wonder if it will actually maintain that. Let's see. Looks like it is. That's convenient. is Hellgate Bridge. That crosses one of the main rivers. Fortunately, I'm not too familiar with New York, because obviously I'm from California, but one of the rivers, not the Hudson, as far as I know. This is a very old bridge, and a very important one, at least. Alrighty, I'll be ending this service here. Like I said at the start of the video, part 2 will be going up next week. I hope you enjoyed this cab ride as much as the last one. Feel free to like if you did and subscribe if you'd like to see more. I always appreciate it. And as always, thank you for watching. I'll see you all in the next video, part 2.